Hi guys, just here in the studio at the moment doing some work on my new book, and I'm just at the motivation section, and it's just dawned on me that some of the key elements that that people are missing out on. There's a lot of people out there searching for how do I do this? How do I achieve more? How do I become wealthy? How can I improve my my finances? How can I get residual income, which has been my big one so far for this year, and it will be for all of 2017. Is how to create residual income to the point where you don't have to have your 9-to-5, 40, 50-hour work week. You can give it up, you can live a happier, healthier, more exciting life. And some of the key elements that I'm just working on here at the book at the moment. Number one is ambition. If you haven't got ambition, that's where you need to start. You need to be ambitious, you need to get out, you need to move and keep constantly moving. Ambition, to the desire to want to move it. Number two is expectancy. Now you need to get out there and expect more from your life and achieve more. It's a mindset that needs to alter. You need to get up, off, out of the lounge, out of your chair, out of your house, get out and move, start positive thinking. Move everything around. Number three, focus, of course, that is huge. You need to be 110% committed every day, every minute. Bang, boom, you are going to change, you're going to want to change, and that's what will flow through with your life, with the focus, the ambition, and what you expect to get out of life. Number five is attitude. You need to strut your stuff, guys and girls. Strut it. You need to have an attitude. You need to change from down here to up here. You need to elevate everything that you do, because what you do is what you become. Number six is environment. So if you're in an environment that is unhealthy, is mentally unhealthy for you, change it. Once again, get up, move. If you don't like the movie, get up and walk out. It's the same with everything else. You need to be motivated, so you need to keep moving, get it happening. The big one, of course, comes from the inside, it's health. If you're not healthy on the inside, you can't expect for it to flow through to the outside and for you to be positive. So once again, mindset change, work on ambition, work on your focus and effort. Effort, you have to give 110%. You don't see people out there living the lifestyle and having the big flash houses and cars and everything, and they go and just sit around all day. So you need to put in 110% effort, and you need to be committed to what you are doing. There's no short ways to success. There's no short road to a happy and healthy life. You have to put in the effort. I keep saying it, you've got to be committed. You've got to have the can-do attitude. And believe me, you change all of what I've just spoken about, put it into practice, and bam, you've got it. You know, you keep working on it and your dreams will start to come true. You will start to make serious life changes. If you want to have a chat about any of this, call me, send a message. I'd love to talk to you. I'd love to connect. That's my big thing for 2017, connecting with as many people right across our lovely planet. And as I said, I'm here to help. So 2017, people, make it your year. I'm making it mine. Come and join me. Chat soon.